out for a ride today with a mate, Ian. Dave was supposed to come, but the problems of owning a business, so he missed out. So heaps of standing water everywhere. It's been raining here in Perth for a while, so but very nice day for a ride. The secret seems to be out though. The trucks are very thrashed, so there must have been a big group, because normally it handles one or two bikes, but further up the track it was absolutely minced. So hope you guys enjoy what's coming up. The right knee's still not 100%, so coming through this stuff anywhere my boots can get hung up, I'm keeping it well out of the way. Is it full down there or not?
Yeah, that's where we normally go.
Alright.
Did you see that?
Oh, I seen something belt through there.
Yeah, fucking wallaby just shit himself.
Yeah, alright.
Yeah.